Fifth floor, doors opening. Fifth floor, doors closing. Fifth floor, doors opening.
It's hard being a short doctor. People can't see me on rounds. Psychotic patients think that I'm a voice that's coming from the ground. So psychiatry was out. I dabbled in OMG until the dappy midwife took me for the baby. Tried my hand at surgery, and although I did try, no one wants to assist a surgeon whose table's 2 feet high. Also, there are never any gloves in my size. Decided to become a gastroenterologist, although instead of fingers, I have to use my entire fist. Here's the thing, although I have growth hormone deficiency, my gonadotrophins work quite effectively. But still I can't get anyone to go out with me. Have to get my scrubs specially made, and although they are fancy, still can't get laid. Worst of all, even worse than all this, I can't press the buttons in this stupid lift.
Fifth floor, doors closing.